The Ministry of Health, Wellness and Elderly Affairs continues to manage the fourth wave in country. From July 25th, 2021 to present, we note 7,380 cases at an average of 62 cases per day. In the management of the fourth wave, we have also carried out over 35,000 tests. 50% of the diagnosed cases are in the age group 25 to 49 years, and 57% of the cases are female. At present, we have 140 active cases in country. The majority of the cases are from Castries, Groseley, Viewfort, and Babano. At present, we have 17 COVID-19 patients admitted to the respiratory hospital. One is in critical condition and six are severely ill. The daily infection rate for the past week was 5 per 100,000 per day, which is a 36% decrease from the previous week. We note that the present rate of transmission is 0.85. During that period, we noted 182 COVID-19 deaths out of a total of 272 COVID-19 deaths, with a case fatality rate of 2.5%. Males account for 53% of the deaths. As indicated earlier, we have at present 140 active cases in country. This is still above the required threshold indicator of 100 or less cases targeted, especially before the high-risk festive season. Over the last 3 weeks, we note the increase in social activities and large crowd activities, such as nightclubs and large parties, contributing to the increased cases. We need to prevent further spikes before and during the festive season. We continue to ask the public to cooperate with us and exhibit responsible behavior to ensure our recorded COVID-19 numbers remain low. We remind you of the important measures that need to be followed. Avoid large crowds and crowded areas. Ensure the protocols are maintained at workplaces, on minibuses, and when shopping. Use a face mask when in public places. Ensure you remain in quarantine or isolation if you were a direct contact of a case. And if you develop respiratory symptoms, seek medical care and avoid contact with others. The Pfizer and AstraZeneca vaccines are available at the various wellness centers and advertised sites. These vaccines have been proven to be safe and effective in protecting persons from developing COVID-19, its severe forms, complications, hospitalizations, and death. The booster Pfizer vaccine is also available for persons who have had their two doses of the AstraZeneca vaccines over 6 months ago. Parents are encouraged to vaccinate their children from 12 years and older. Let us make the educational environment safer. As usual, the Ministry of Health and Wellness will continue providing updates to you as new information becomes available.